Okay, so Teddy here. Make sure he understands the sit itself really well, because I'm going to start teaching it in a little bit with a little bit of leash pressure as well, just to kind of, again, really implement that communication system with him. Yes. Of like the no being followed by leash pressure and stuff like that, and that'll kind of carry into when we start working on the stay as well.
Good job! Yeah, buddy. Bouncing up now, so that'll kind of help a little bit with that stay when I'm trying to stabilize that. Good boy.
Out.
You're so crazy, out. Big guy. Really good so far. He's definitely had a lot of improvement since yesterday regarding the sit.